If you didn't know, there's a randomizer patch of Inclement Emerald. The patch can randomize pretty much everything from movesets to abilities. It also adjusts the mons sprites colors to their typings. And in today's video, I'm going to show you step by step how to patch the randomizer. Obviously you'll need a PC to do it. First, make a new folder, put the game file or GBE file in it. Then we'll need to go and download the pokemerald.map and the randomizer tool, save them all in the folder. Make sure the names of the files are the same as mine. You will need Java, so if your PC don't have Java installed, just install it, it's free and easy to do. Afterwards, you'll need to create a text file and in it you'll write this code. I suggest starting with 1024 megabits first, and if that doesn't work then try going for more or even less, as it's a bit buggy. Just after the minus jar, you'll need to specify the path to the randomizer tool. Then save it as launch.bat and open it. If it works, it should open terminal along with the randomizer tool. Now, all you'll have to do is to load the game and then generate config file. Load the config file and finally generate the randomized patch. You can see the process on the terminal window. You can also see the decks of all the randomized mons, but if you don't want to, then just say no to the pop-up. In the folder, there should now be a file called patch.gba, and that's pretty much it. You can run the game with emulators like MGBA, BBA, and Delta. Old, the creator of the patch, is planning on making a randomizer for Radical Red 2.4 as well. I'll make a video on it once it's out. I haven't been uploading lately due to university and just life. My family adopted a cat though, and it helps. Stay safe.